So literally straight back at it. I'm really enjoying this game, so I'm trying to play it as much as I can. So we're just gonna do another side mission. If this is a short one, then we'll do the other one. If this one's another long one, then of course I'll do it on the next episode, just because I don't want to make the episodes too long.
A burning ship. Here. Signs of a battle. I should investigate.
Oh, yes. Okay. I don't want to lose yet. Oh, we're doing L1 now. Yes, baby! Get in.
Wreckage from the ship.
Crosa, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols. Arm them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming.
Wait, is that ship shooting at us?
Run!
Oh my God. What the hell? Again. The beach. I'm not even looking at objective, I'm just trying to not die. Oh no. Oh no 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 no!
Shh. He said to look for Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
Jesus. So we need to go down here. We'll fast travel here. Then we'll take it from here. Here we are. Can I just walk in?
Must be the village.
Yeah, I can.
I should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red Kasai hat. A lot of smoke.
He died because of me. Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father? Signs of an attack. Looks recent. Someone is living here. Still warm.
Yeah, house has just been set on fire.
Locked.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
No! No!
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
It's the first time for everything, I suppose.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe! You always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Are you serious?
Ow! Oh! Hey.
Down! Get down!
Yamaneko's crew are careful, well-armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sanpei, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
I'll have a quick. But there's another mission for her, so I might do that next. Yes! What? Is that it, or do we keep going? Jesus. Yeah, look, so missions next. I'm just going to go up here because it does the thing, doesn't it, where it gives me a fast track. Holy shizer.
Who will fight?
Let's see what I can do. Oh, you dick!
Another mistake. You fight for nothing.
Nice. Oh,
we will take back your castle, Uncle, and destroy the Mongols as honorable samurai.
This has to end.
Oh, we get visions everywhere. So cool. Oh, so we're going literally, yeah. What's that? Duel him? Did I do that?
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she?
I'm right here!
Bandits are not screwed.
I'll deal with them.
Trying to learn how to do counters. No! I'm having him. Nope. Oh, I didn't kill him.
Let's see.
Some kind of noise.
Get down!
What am I doing? Oh.
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Better look around.
Oh, yeah.
This alliance ends here.
Guy literally there.
I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her Huacha attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols. Working together. Time to signal Sugi.
Does she come on out? Hitting me as well. I am enjoying you.
Example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north.
Oh, ship's actually blown up as well. I didn't see that. So she's got on the ship and blown it up, it looks like.
No sign of Suki's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red Kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife.
She died? What the hell? What? Well, that was random. Nothing about charms. I've got the charms out, I've got enough.
I should return to Sugi's husband and tell him what happened.
Back to her place, right? I don't know, I've just clicked it when I come back.
Any more like you?
Oh wait, here we are.
A note from Sugi. It's safer for everyone if I just disappear. I suspect no one understands that more than you. May we both live lives free from being hunted. She survived. Good luck, Sugi.
Oh.
To both of us.
Oh, okay. Is that it? Well, that was quite cool. So, next mission's this. I'm going to call it there because it's been about 30 minutes of recording. So, like I said, I want to keep them short. I don't want to keep them like lengthy ones. So, thank you for watching. Of course, again, sub, like, hit the bell. Make sure you're leaving comments. Tell me if you're enjoying it. If you're not, tell me what you want me to do, and I'll see if I want to do it. And I'll catch you next time.